This is part 4 of our tutorial on how to create a REST JSON server application on Linux using Delphi and TMS XData. We have successfully created our basic Apache model and it's running here. And now it's time to use TMS Sparkle, which is the base of the XData server. For now, we have to download and install TMS XData, which is included in the TMS Business pack. First, let's save our model here. Let's close Delphi. And let's go to the TMS website, tmssoftware.com. You can click Products, Business Tools, REST JSON, Downloads, and download TMS XData for Delphi Tokyo. Let's open the file and run the installer. We can also use the default settings. Installation finished. Let's open Delphi again. Let's reopen our Apache model. And we will now adapt our Apache model with WebBroker to include Sparkle, TMS Sparkle. Let's open the web model unit. First, we'll use the unit Sparkle WebBroker server, and that's the most high-level class that Apache Sparkle uses to connect to WebBroker. We'll declare a global server variable here, and we will create and destroy upon initialization of our model. Okay, now we use an adapter, which is declared in unit Sparkle WebBroker adapter that will adapt the WebBroker request response to a Sparkle one. Let's remove the code here. Create our adapter. Pass in WebBroker request and response. So this will adapt WebBroker request response into a Sparkle adapter. Now we can simply call server. Dispatch request adapter. This is the base code you need to have Sparkle running on WebBroker. Okay, but Sparkle works with models. We have to add models to our Sparkle here to make it work. Before adding XData model, let me build a small anonymous Sparkle model so we can confirm that our server is running and working. For that, I will add two units here. Sparkle HTTP server model and Sparkle HTTP server context. And we will create our first model here, which is anonymous model. new anonymous server model. We'll respond to, we'll add this model to Ubuntu TMS URL. And let's create a procedure here. Here we have direct access to request and response. We can respond with status code of OK. And return the bytes. Hello from Sparkle. Let's set the content type to text plain. All right, we have a basic Sparkle model on the Apache, inside the Apache model. Let's build it. Deploy it to our Linux. And from our Linux server, we just have to restart. Stop. And start our Apache server. Let's try now. And we have our Sparkle model working. Hello from Sparkle.